guys, it is me, Lucy Switches here, and today I got my 3 packages in the mail. I still have one more coming, but let's just get them open because I cannot wait. Okay, I like really don't want to cut the pet. This is a pretty beautiful package. Okay, I know what it is. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be holding her. Okay. I don't know if you can see her. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay, if you don't. She's real. Yep. Oh my gosh, she's gorgeous. She's in like perfect condition. Okay. This one's not as pretty, but I'm sure it holds beauty inside. I don't know her. I didn't know she'd come this early. I bet she'd be coming later. Oh my gosh, she's gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I'm like really excited to get her actually. She's been on my wish list for a while. I have the one with dot eyes. But this one's in like perfect condition except for the A underneath the flip, but I mean, it's underneath her. It's not like I can see it. Oh my gosh, she's in like perfect condition. All these pets are super good so far. The last package, I don't know if this is my LPS or my lot that I ordered of collars. I'm pretty sure it's the LPS. Okay, let's open her up. Oh geez, she's wrapped up very nicely. Oh, she's real. Oh, she's gorgeous. Okay, she is real. Oh, she's in like perfect condition. Eee! Okay. These are the 3 LPS I got. They are in like perfect condition. I will link the sellers down below so you can buy from them. I really recommend them because all of their LPS on their sites that I checked seemed to be real. So I am like super happy about that. Anyway guys, sorry this video was so short. I only got 3 packages. I'll probably make a video on opening my 3rd/4th package, which is my collar lot. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye! Mwah!